Dele hit that guy. No!
Hello?
Slick! Oh, you must be Michael's boy. Oh, man. Sometimes enlightenment, it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
How are you?
Yeah, likewise, homie.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
Yes, it's kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, Slick.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value of friendship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one.
That's coming from you, please. What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits!
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh! You finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop!
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break! Choose! Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
That's a nice call. Eating what? Oh, I can take this call. content. And mind you.
Frank?
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Do you think I need to shoot that thing?
Millimeters.
Who the fuck does 2.7?
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Ooh, this is fun. Oh no.
Okay, fuck this shit.
I knew it. As soon as I got on that side, I knew it. Of course the traffic isn't maximum capacity of this mission. That's a good AI right there.
Hey, we're coming up now, man. Beat it in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Let's do this! Let's get them!
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there. Patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
We'll all have driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stop. Frank's at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking. Good things come to those who wait.
We're coming back for you, Frank.
Whoa, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Is
this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing, fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow staying with these fools. Can we have a real race?
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right, fool!
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway.
Looks like you guys are fighting it out for second and third.
I can still take you. You believe that? I wouldn't write off Uncle T.
Hey, look. Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
Great.
No!
Hey, you should be in a slow lane, brother!
Oh, you can't switch now.
What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, feels fucking...
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, alright? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. We'll leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her!
Well, I guess the game wants you to win.
Shit!
Oh,
I screwed up! Forgive me!
What? This is not
the way, bro! So you're gonna drive into me!
Should've taken the second car.
Gentlemen, I love you all! Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
You're gonna crash into that door. Noise.
Another bomb!
Look out!
Don't have a mission.
Man, when am I gonna get a paycheck for one of these licks?
Thunder, buddy. This is a... Oh! Man,
not breakable.
Recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Hey, let's see if we can scan my buddy. Take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to Howard. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard, you heard the man. Wherever you want to go. You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
It's not me.
But any accusation of a racist culture, you wanna bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your night stick's got a minority quota. Usher, take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades!
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
The stupid boxes. 10 years in the truck.
Wrong suspect. Huh?
Very
Zaffo.
Zaffo!
Go to Glenn.
This isn't the one.
No, I'm still walking him. No, no stool yet. Dogs are mortal.
Not our guy. Would you look at that couple? Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town. Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
What a mouse movement you have to do for that.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black Z-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Almost exhausted from the mouse movement.
He's turned into an alley off Del Perro.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Suspect last seen near parking garage. Suggest ground team clear the building. Hey, buddy, lower our altitude so I can see in.
Developing feelings for you. another heat signatures on this level?
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Let's see what the fuck he's doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn! Good reason these places stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here.
Looks like a man leaning against a car to my left.
I'm on it. Nah, dude's really creepy, but he ain't our creep.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. Because he ain't got no resale. Zilch. They only made 10 of these. Hey!
Man, sorry about that.
Certainly sounds good.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit! And I spared this motherfucker.
Oh, should I have killed him? Oh no, that was a bit of a gap there. They accelerate. Are you kidding me? Oh no. Ugh. That was barely a scrape, come on.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me! Molly!
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not?
No!
It's time I settled down.
Shit, kid, man. You need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Too much speed when you do the ability.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Ah, come on. No! Can't even get out yet.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go.
No, it's the other part. Since we lose team anyway. Oh yeah. That was not a button.
Fucking lame, bitch.
Dead legs, boy.
You shit face.
Kill me.
Mission go. Man. getting this way anyway. This guy up to now.
You look so peaceful sleeping.
All right, here we go.
Mistakes.
Mr. Raspberry J! Why? Why?
I'll be right now stuck. I'm stuck. This is electric coil. Oh, listen to the silence.
That
I love it.
What the fuck, dude? That ain't good.
I gotta get my eyes checked.
There's a converter. Pretty quick. Oh boy, it's quick.
Yes.
Thank you.
You too.
Lucky miss!
Too fast for me.
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me, lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit. Please let me go.
I thought you were a big tough action movie guy.
Anything.
Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up parlor games, the things that woman may be due to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished! Like fine cheese! Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? Where are art? I got
shitloads
of art. I bet you know you
wouldn't
want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
There must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up? I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
What is that smell?
What do you expect? I'm fucking terrified.
Diaper DiNapoli, they should call ya!
Oh, shit! What are you doing?
time for your final scene!
You bastard! What are you doing? Don't do this! Nick! Nick!
Man, that thought's on the air time.
Jock, we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Dinopoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
Oh, where's the car? Give me the money that I already get it. Ooh, what a selection of cars. I picked the horrible one. Oh, it's this way. over here.
This.
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
For fuck's sake, just let him in.
Oh, he's a weird head.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia! Get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Quickly, Patricia.
Good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's a pay? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Qué no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
That's a cool he leaves in the car that I came in. Oh no, I accidentally broke down.
What the hell?
Yeah, just get out.
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about? What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
What gun is this? Just a sniper? Oh no, this is not just a sniper.
T! If you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
Come on. I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Oh, that's so cool.
Nope.
Of course it already gets smaller.
Hey, see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
This is good.
Plugged into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Yokey dokey.
Woo!
Plane ain't following the road. I gotta go cross country. You think I can clear two lanes of traffic?
Hell yeah, you can.
Woo!
Woo!
Sometime.
Yeah. but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Hey, we crashed.
The files. I'll take them to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Oh, if the cop stays me in this. Get ready for a cinematic explosion. Oh no. Gonna work. Are you kidding me? Oh, of course, now it explodes. Maybe I should have got closer to vehicles.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor!
I highly doubt it.
Somehow I don't believe that.